Kim Huat want to congratulate Singapore number one pandas, Jia Jia and Kai Kai, for having their first baby panda. Now is the time to name the baby. Kim Huat got some ideas. You know, usually is the one Chinese word, then repeat. So how about Ting Ting and Tong Tong? Oh, I know. Lan Lan, because the baby got no choice to come out. Oh, I know. Kung Fu. Or if it's an average panda, Mama Hu Hu. Maybe multiracial name, like the Bamboo Sami. Or Pandai the Panda. Or Pandera. Pandera Anderson. The news said that the animal care team was optimistic that the pandas will naturally breed this year, as the pair have shown improvements in their mating techniques the year before. Wow, they learned the new pattern. What panda position they Kim Huat don't want to know. According to the news, quote, giant pandas are notoriously difficult to breed in captivity, in part due to the narrow window for conception. The females like the Jia Jia's ovulate only once a year, and her fertility also peaks for just 24 to 36 hours. Wah, like this very stressful eh. No wonder so hard to make baby panda. Imagine when Jia Jia is most fertile, she got to tell Kai Kai, oi, siao eh, my one time of the year fertile feeling is here liao. Huh? Kakin sesi tam liao. If Kai Kai that day no mood because his favorite football team, Manchester United, lose, how to sesi tam feeling? Or if the night before Jia Jia hot liao, Kai Kai was drinking at the zoo KTV with his zoo buddies, Lim Bue To the lion and Peng San the penguin, and then the next day, Kai Kai is too drunk to make panda love. Then how? Maybe Kai Kai needed to take some mating tips from the zoo's crocodiles. I hear they quite buaya one. I can imagine the pressure of being a panda kid. Singapore panda kid very hard to do one. The mother panda, Jia Jia, will tell the baby panda, you better study hard, understand? Get the good O-level result. Then you can work for Food Panda or maybe even Panda Express. Maybe one day, baby panda will be sick of his name and say, I don't want this one word repeat name anymore. From now on, my panda name will be Dave. So I can be DJ Dave the Panda. Then the mother Jia Jia will say, how about Harry? Harry also nice name. What? I give you Chinese name, Momo. Huh? Harry the Momo. Good name, what? As a DJ. Momo in the house.